Cincinnati agency that helps the police has been in the spotlight during these protests. The Citizens Complaint Authority is holding a special meeting at this hour, and as James Pilcher reports, it could be getting more funding.
This building behind me is where the Citizens Complaint Authority does its work. It's an agency that's increasingly in the spotlight, and as I found, they've been very, very busy investigating police misconduct.
Cincinnati is one of the only major cities in the U.S. to have such an agency, but its budget has been cut and staffing dwindled in recent years, something noted repeatedly by the protesters who took to the streets following the death of George Floyd.
Mayor John Cranley's office told me today they're going to introduce a budget this week that significantly increases the amount of funding for the agency.
Cranley's proposal would increase funding by nearly 23% and add two full-time investigators. CCA has also been without a permanent executive director since last year. The agency was created as a result of the consent decree reached after the 2001 riots that followed the shooting of Timothy Thomas. A board of appointed citizens reviews major cases independently of police. It reports directly to the city manager, who has final say on police discipline. City spending on the agency has been flat, even as the workload more than doubled last year. The CCA also sustained nearly triple the number of complaints against officers year over year.
Those are incredibly important numbers that everyone should pay attention to.
Landsman wants to increase funding to CCA by $200,000, with the money to come out of the police budget.
Whether the money comes out of the police budget or somewhere else, the city faces a problem. It's out of money due to COVID-19. Here at City Hall, James Pilcher, Local 12 News.
James, thank you. And Cincinnati police leaders today declined to comment on that data that was presented, but say the department recognizes the importance of the agency and works to allow independent investigations.